partner always attack, boss la pelle, and you can feel anywhere. So you have to practice Tai Sabaki today. You try. So, first of all, maybe you can do this with that saying. So, partner should say, okay, go. You shall say, otsukari, go. So, practice here. Because I realize many people doing this all the time.
Like, in competition, that's all I can get, like, seiwinage
for you. So you have to just practice here. Okay, do seiwinage, go. Seiwinage, go. See, this is how to uke. Go also to gari, here, go. Do safari, go. See. This is how to practice defense. So maybe you have to practice this one at least 1 month, and later, maybe you can practice with hand. So after that, go to the garden. So you guys can do this. Here. Because this is Tai Sabaki. You know Tai Sabaki?
Yeah, they do. Body movement, right? Body movement.
Body movement. So now time to run. Because if you only focus on defense with like a stiff arms, go. So he can't throw me, but you can't attack back. Make sense? But if I use like my legs, hip, core, go. Also the guy here. After this, here. Don't do this 100%, okay? Just 50. This is a demonstration. Okay. Don't be here. Okay. Then the back this one. Here. And then you can attack. So this is like second step. You don't need to do this today, but in the future, so you practice. Okay, also the guy, go. Practice, attack back. This is second step. So today you have to practice the same, go. But partner should say, I'm coming, also the guy, or seven again, coach, guy, sasai. Okay? So you do. Okay. Okay. Key point is you can't practice with your like, straight legs. If you get to this, trust. Oh, don't throw. I kill you, okay? Don't throw. Just 20%. This demonstration. 20. Here, if you straight, and you get counter. So you, I focus on use only hip and knee and the foot. Using this one here. So, okay? You have to do this.
All right. You've been.
It's just use here. Also, the guy, go come here. See, this is good defense. Only this arm, okay?
See? You show that?
Yeah. So show, maybe before show your practice, skill. Maybe you guys can practice like this one. This one. Twist, yeah, because in
London. Yeah, that's good. That's
yeah,
good.
Because go also the guy, come here. Also the guy, here. This is good defense. Okay?
Okay.
If you can like get used to this movement, you will get to have confidence against defense, which means you can attack more because you have the confidence maybe about counter. So,
okay.
It's good?
Do it.
Today is special.
Let's go.
First of all, this is the first step. So, Junior have to say what technique is coming. So, say also the guardian. Go. And here. Now see, the hip also the guy coming, my leg is a little bit makes a spread, and then my knee direction this way. And you keep like keep bending because gravity is getting low. This is hip defense, okay? Go uchimata.
Uchimata.
Go here. Here. My hip make a defense and my weight on my left leg. If this I go this way and he can throw me. If his uchimata is coming, you have to switch. Where you like a weight on. Make sense? If he go like a seven leg, go seven leg. Here. This way. Because if like my posture is bending, he can focus on his arm and try to throw me. This is seven leg concept. But if my posture keeps straight, his spine is straight, so he can throw. Does it kind of make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Like physics, it's body biology. That's why we try like ab training here. This like a range is super easy. Start from this position, it's hardest point. Make sense? Okay.
So you just try to come and go. Try. Try to. Ben. Ben Yuanyin. Go try slowly, slowly. Slowly, slowly. Here.
Ben Yuanyin.
If my leg is straight, go. You can throw me easily. This is my purpose. Practice hip defense. Okay? Any question? Okay.
What,
let's get up. Yes. Let's get up. Let's play up.